Welcome to Math Adventures. Today, we will be talking about how to write decimal numbers without a whole number part in digits. Let's review what we know about decimal numbers. This is a whole number part, and it tells us the number of holes. Here, we have 0 holes. This is a decimal point, and it separates a whole number part from a fractional part. This is a fractional part, and we have 0 in the 10th place, 0 in the 100th place, and 1 in the 1000th place. As there is no whole number part, we only read the fractional part. Thus, we will read it as 1000th. Let's practice how to write decimal numbers with no whole number part. How will we write 5/10 in digits? As we don't have a whole number part, we will write 0 followed by the decimal point. 10th means that there is one digit to the right of a decimal point. Thus, we will write a digit 5 in the 10th place. What about 7/100? As there is no whole number part, we will write 0 followed by the decimal point. 100th means that we need to have 2 digits to the right of a decimal point. So, we will write 7 in the 100th place. As we don't have anything in the 10th place, we will write a digit 0 in that place. Now, let's look at 43/100. As there's no whole number part, we will write 0, followed by the decimal point. 100th means that we need to have 2 digits to the right of a decimal point. Here, we have 43. So, we will write the digit 3 in the 100th place, and the digit 4 in the 10th place. This time, let's look at 9000th. We will write 0, followed by the decimal point, as there is no whole number part. 1000th means that we have 3 digits to the right of a decimal point. Here, we have 9000. So, we will write the digit 9 in the 1000th place. As we don't have anything in the 100th place and the 10th place, we will write a digit 0 in the 100th place and the 10th place. And how should we write 18000? As we don't have a whole number part, we will write 0, followed by the decimal point. 1000th means that we have 3 digits to the right of a decimal point. Here, we have 18. So, we will write the digit 8 in the 1000th place and the digit 1 in the 100th place. As we don't have anything in the 10th place, we will write the digit 0 in the 10th place. Now, let's see how we can write 125,000 using digits. As we don't have a whole number part, we will write 0, followed by a decimal point. We know that 1000 means that we need to have 3 digits to the right of a decimal point. So, we will write a digit 5 in the 1000th place, a digit 2 in the 100th place, and a digit 1 in the 10th place. That's all for today. Thank you for watching and see you soon in the next math adventure.